to Monsignor Thomas Murray. Please rise. I am the salvation of the people, says the Lord. Should they cry to me in any distress, I will hear them, and I will be their Lord forever.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, Senator.
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit, be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Brothers and sisters, acknowledge our sins, and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. We were sent to heal a contrite heart. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
You came to call sinners. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
You are seated at the right hand of the Father. Intercede for us. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Almighty God, have mercy on us. Forgive us our sins and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. O God, who founded all the commands of your sacred law, on love of you and of our neighbor. Grant that by keeping your precepts, we may merit to attain eternal life. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the book of Ecclesiastes. There is an appointed time for everything, and a time for everything under the heavens. A time to be born, and a time to die. A time to plant, and a time to uproot the plant. A time to kill, and a time to heal. A time to tear down, and a time to build. A time to weep, and a time to laugh. A time to mourn, and a time to dance. A time to scatter stones, and a time to gather them. A time to embrace, and a time to be far from embraces. A time to seek, and a time to lose. A time to keep, and a time to cast away. A time to rend, and a time to sow. A time to be silent, and a time to speak. A time to love, and a time to hate. A time of war, and a time of peace. What advantage has the worker from his toil? I have considered the task that God has appointed for the sons of men to be busy about. He has made everything appropriate to its time, and has put the timeless into their hearts, without man's ever discovering, from beginning to end, the work which God has done. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Blessed be the Lord, my rock.
Blessed be the Lord, my rock.
Blessed be the Lord, my rock, my mercy and my fortress, my stronghold, my deliverer, my shield, in whom I trust.
Blessed be the Lord, my rock.
Lord, what is man that you notice him? The son of man that you take thought of him? Man is like a breath, his days like a passing shadow.
Blessed be the Lord, my rock.
With him, he asked him, who do the crowds say that I am? Senator replied, John the Baptist. Others, Elijah. Still others, one of the ancient prophets has arisen. And he said to them, but who do you say that I am? Peter said in reply, the Christ of God. He rebuked them and directed them not to tell this to anyone. He said, the Son of Man must suffer greatly and be rejected by the elders and chief priests and the scribes and be killed, and on the third day be raised. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Thank you. Peace I leave with you, my peace
I give you.
Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and enrich us in her peace and unity in accordance with your will, to live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Lamb of God,
you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Thank you.
raise up, O Lord, those who we do with this sacrament. Come to possess your redemption, both in mystery and in the manner of our life, through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless and keep you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
On the feast of our servant, praise the Lord Jesus.
Thanks be to God.
The archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the heavenly host, by the power of God,